Been there.
Got
Alright,
him.
cool.
Pop his ult. He popped his ult.
Apollo's just like free roaming for shits and giggles. I don't know what he's doing. He's here to have fun, boys.
No. Here's the thing, I think Apollo should go fight Neef now.
If only we could tell him that. They're doing Gulf Fury, they're doing Gulf Fury.
I can fight Neef. I just fucking, like, I just killed it. If only I wasn't lagging, that would have been great.
Can I steal this Gulf Fury, though?
Probably can.
I did not, that's for fucking sure. Oh, wow, he's fucking dead. Hey, fuck you. Fuck you too. Come here, bitch. He's fucking dead. Top damage, top damage, top damage. No, Geb shield is fucking OP as shit. No, he didn't.
Wow.
Geb shields. Well, now he's dead because fucking Apollo is the greatest champion in the fucking world. Where's that fucking Geb? Where's that bitch? He's rolling out of here. Oh. Fuck you. Yo, better say I won't. Say I won't.
You
say
won't.
I fucking won't. Fucking did it. Oh, that's a fucking throw. That was bait. It was bait. It was bait. It was bait.
Come on.
Should I go attack middle lane? Should I really go attack middle lane?
These armies just shut the fuck up. She's been yelling for fucking everything and.
Oh, that's Neef. That's a Neef. Why is Neef always here?
Because that's
is
her lane?
Middle lane. Like, he's an army. I don't care. It's my lane too.
She's like, if we lose, I'm not losing because of
the lane.
I'm gonna attempt to help out Simi, but like, you know, I don't know what else.
She's level 19, man. I don't think we can do anything about
this. I don't think I want that. No, not at all. I do not want that whatsoever. No, thank you. Do not want. Can't confirm. Well, Juan died. I don't know how.
Can you, like, I don't know, help? Like, you're saying attack middle lane, but
she's,
now he's not even doing anything.
A jungler. I don't know why she was jungler.
Son of a bitch. No. Oh my god. Simi, I'm out of here. No one look at me.
Go for it.
No one look at me, please. She's bitch ass crazy. She doesn't even have attack speed. Oh, wait, no. Her fucking stacking on him gives her attack speed, but still, what the fuck? Someone just pinged at me. Don't know what that was. Well, that feels bad. I mean, then again, I had no health. That's fine. So, I mean, you just need to, like, try and sustain lane. That's all I can really tell you.
Only if you actually helped us fight Thor before, you'd be able to fight him now. The fact that you're running away from a level 15 Thor and you're level 18 is terribly bad.
I'm coming, Simi. We're all coming. The cavalry's here.
Everybody's over here.
I'm coming. The cavalry's here.
What was that? The entire...
Come here. No. Bitch, fuck.
No,
fuck you.
Justin, no. The entire crew just rolled up on me. They just... to drive by. That's exactly what happened. A drive-by.
Fuck, I don't have cool sounds. Little stupid ass bitch, fuck. Oh my god.
Kronos is leaving right lane.
Apollo! Bitch us. Bitch. No, please. No, I'm sorry. Not like this. I'm level 13, holy fuck. I've been nothing but feeding. That Apollo, I'm not Apollo, his fucking shit just missed. This Apollo is just really ballsy, and I'm not a fan of it.
Oh, everybody's dead. I'm leaving.
Don't understand how.
The entire crew is fed.
No,
shut up! What's the fucking quiet shit? Jungle, XX square?
I'm sorry, there was a Kronos split pushing left wing. What were you doing? Oh yeah, you died.
The crew rolled over to help Simi, and then we all died.
X square?
Triangle XX square.
I help you, man. I help you.
There should be a you're getting reported after this game button.
I got you, let me check.
Are they gonna do it? They're over my ward. I don't know what they're gonna do it though. Please stop, please stop, please stop. I don't want it.
You're right next to him underneath. And you're attacking tower.
So someone just backdoor our tower?
The whole crew just rolled up. The whole crew just rolled up.
I'm coming!
Yep.
Yo, you're too far away. I can't run that fast.
Fuck!
I got two OP. Double OP.
I'm leaving. Yo, Kepri, leave. Just leave.
I'd love to, but I'm too invested in here.
Oh god.
Dude. Oh fuck you! What the fuck is that? Yo, what the fuck is this?
Our entire team is fighting right now, and Apollo and Izanami are still pushing.
Nah, they gave up on us. They gave up on us. That's what happened.
The entire team is fucking team fighting. They're split pushing.
Apollo's gonna ulti faster, over somewhere.
If you can split push faster, two carries or
entire team.
Izanami's going right for mid lane. Really? You're an idiot, right? Yeah, you are.
That's one.
It doesn't matter. Someone's gonna back out of Phoenix.
It's more like maybe they're gonna walk up to it.
That's so stupid. I don't know why you would trade a Tier 2 tower for almost treating an entire Phoenix. It wasn't even worth it.
And he
Apollo just got soloed by me. Group up, nigga, we were all dead. You were pushing right lane. The fuck you mean group up?
I'm going to attempt to save that bitch, although I'm probably not going to get to.
I'll help you. Actually, no, I'm gonna go clear his wave. Alright, I'm coming.
Oh, I couldn't save her in time, fuck.
No, we can kill Thor.
Can we? Where is he? I don't see him anymore.
He has very little health.
I don't see him anymore, that's a problem.
Oh, he left, yeah.
No, he just backed.
We're gonna take that fucking tower. Tank the shit out of this fuck.
You guys go left.
Take the tower.
Apollo, why don't you do it? You're at base.
Have the friendly just in case.
I hope this can work. It's doing something.
Should.
Hopefully I won't die for it. I'm probably gonna die for it.
Won't.
Oh, you bet.
What?
Bet.
What?
I'm so sorry.
I got it. I don't care. Where's Apollo gonna ulti to? Oh, he's gonna ulti on that bitch. Oh, he's fucking dead.
Oh my god, Geb
Shield. Or not. Yeah, Geb Shield's fucking stupid. What the fuck?
The door, suck a dick.
Rest in peace, Apollo.
Fast, I'm not helping him. I'm out.
Oh my lord, shut up.
My dude, there was three people there.
He wanted the kill, he got the kill, now he died for it. Hashtag worth.
You ulti in for the kill. That's all you, buddy. You ulti in for the kill, I don't know what to tell you. Just cause you've died 7 times doesn't mean the right. It's called playing safe, buddy. There's a reason why I'm level 20 and you're level 18.
Alright, I'm just pushing that wave up, put this up here. Oh, hi. Nope, don't want it.
Your ultimate is down. You used it to kill someone. Congratulations.
You feel special? You kidding?
I don't even remember what my last item was gonna be. Some crit, probably.
Come on!
Fucking. I can't swing at him! Got him.
Apollo's gonna ulti in for another kill. The thirstiest bash in the fucking world. He's fucking dead.
What a fuck.
Can my dot damage kill someone?
Mika's behind you guys, crossing the way. Mika's behind you guys, crossing the way.
Oh my god, shut up.
Oh god.
Oh fuck, Simi. Juan, you should probably leave. Or unless you can like solo that entire fight.
Unless she has, it's a different story.
Oh, fuck. That's
double ulties right on my face. Justin, I kind of needed you there, buddy.
I was running away, I didn't see you until you were there, and I was like, I want to ulti you, and then I can get there in time, because I'm slow as shit.
We could have gotten that, we could have killed all of them, because I have life still at the after now. I nuked Kronos through his ultimate.
I did not know you were there, I'm sorry.
I now have a better KDA than Izanami. Apollo's still level 18.
I bet the Neve.
That couldn't be helped.
This is the problem right now. Because if you said the Neve, what happened to Thor? What happened to Kronos? Kronos came in the game and just started getting double kills out the ass. It's not your fault. You weren't on right lane. I deprived Thor of all farm the entire game. He's still level 20 and has 10 kills.
Why are you trying to come from behind? Attack him, you fool! Not the fucking cat! He's gonna ulti him for another kill.
The leaf is in the way.
He's not gonna get it. Fuck, we're both dead.
I can't live against his leaf.
Fuck.
Because Apollo is fucking running it down mid for no reason. And now he's dead. Congrats. You ran it down mid for no reason.
He uses ultimate to engage on someone, but they doesn't even land the ultimate for the actual kill. Oh my god, the fucking crit hurt. Oh my lord, I regret my decisions. No, I'm out of here, boys. Yeah, fuck that.
You definitely could have me. No problem.
I'm out of here. Fuck that. Have fun.
I mean, my Kali's full build now, so I'm online. As long as someone's there to get me to what I need, we got it. Easy. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. This is mid tower. We have frenzy. That's melted.
Yeah,
we don't even have frenzy. I'm not tanking this shit. We don't have friends anymore. I'm not tanking that shit. We don't even have a minion with us.
I just ran to a wall. Oh, I shut noticed. Up. You want to take the tower? Whoa, Simi, you're still there. Simi!
What?
Oh, that's not Simi. That's fucking Izanami. I don't know what the fuck she's doing over there.
What the fuck can I do? I'm in the middle.
No, because I...
Not you. She thought you were the wrong character.
I didn't realize that was Izanami up there. I don't know why she's up there.
Oh,
fuck, he purified. Where is he?
Feels bad. Oh, my god.
Well, that was a whole bunch of abilities dropped on this one, dude.
God. Shut the fuck up.
Ow, fucking bitch hurts. Rest in peace, Juan.
I just lagged super hard. That was my fault. That was entirely my fault.
No, you got stunned, and then you left.
Just leave.
No, because I jumped in there. I jumped in there on the corner, and then my stun didn't go off. And my heart didn't go off. And my ultimate didn't go off. So, none of my kit went off.
That's so stupid. Get freaking to the shockwave and push me into freaking Poseidon's whirlpool.
Poseidon's whirlpool is putting in fucking work.
Maybe he's still lagging? Like here.
Oh lord. That's gonna hit me apparently.
Nope, no thank you. No thank you. Fucking get killed me.
I'll be up in 20. Well, we're even when it comes to towers now.
I'm gonna run that shit down mid real quick.
Their whole team is up and it's only Apollo. Oh, look at that. Group up, remember? Not you!
What do you mean, defend right lane? Shut the fuck up!
I just lagged into a wall.
I saw. At least you're not being annoying as this Apollo.
I don't know what the play is right now. I don't know what the play is. A lucky team fight? We have to win a lucky team fight, maybe?
Exactly what it is.
Maybe. Have a good idea?
That's exactly what we need to do.
The problem is I don't have enough damage for that, though.
I can backline. I can backline right now. You want to try it?
Go for it. Go for it.
Oh, okay.
Alright, it worked.
Forget the gap. Forget the gap.
Son of a bitch. Stupid.
I'm
slow.
I'm trying to get the gap. I'm just.
I know. Oh, that cool. The gap's body blocking. I want to make sure he gets out of my way. I just got stunned out of there. Fuck.
Thank you, Obi. I'm just gonna hope to God that I can escape. Nope. Nope.
Nope. Chrono said no.
Chrono's Poseidon.
I'm gonna get fucking bodied. With the fucking 5v1. Excuse me, 4v1.
Fun fact. Look at the two characters that are just chilling there.
Why are you Jakey fucking harpies? Where the fuck were you?
The entire time we were fighting, guess what Tweedledum and Tweedle fucking-
This motherfucker just told us to be careful and laughed. I'm gonna fucking croak.
They're gonna lose Misfits because they just said I had not to fight with us. Like, oh, look, that one-
This is dark.
Oh, look, here's the heavy engage.
Look, he ulted for a kill again. Now he's gonna get fucking destroyed.
No, he's gonna get away with it. But the point being is, they couldn't kill me. I killed me. They didn't go in. They were just like, oh, we're gonna let
the
other people
do. Yo, you just telegraphed. You just got fucking bodied, Izanami. Thor just read you like a fucking book. Kill, oh my gosh.
Where's your ultimate now, Apollo? Where's your ultimate?
Feels bad. No phoenixes are down. My minions could take care of this. Rest in peace, Apollo. Rest in peace, Apollo. Yeah, I love when this gap is cleaning up. This is the funniest shit ever. Now send me back up, send me back up. Who the fuck is all the way up there on fucking right corner?
Izanami.
Of course it is. Fucking split push champion over there.
You think I can't do that, bitch?
We have no Phoenix here, just remember that.
We don't have a Phoenix?
No, they took mid.
Lost it. Apollo decided, okay, you can pick this mid.
As we lost Apollo that team, as we got destroyed by that team fight, fucking gap shields.
The gap shield protected everything, that did nothing.
I found Kronos, he has a damage off.
That's great. You guys come in for flank. I see him. Hi. Bye. We need to leave, Simmy.
Got the name.
You're coming in. Someone, go on. You're in a bad spot. Come on, Canalsi, 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 Canalsi.
That's four people. That's four people.
Oh my god, Justin.
Titan. You just got Titan.
Apollo, who are you ulting to? No! No!
What were you guys doing?
Me? I was running with you and then fucking Poseidon just fuck.
No. I kited freaking. I kited Juan.
No, you kite. Justin saved me because he ulted me and I ended up next to Justin. Poseidon walked around with Kronos and they both put the pool.
And the
Kronos
fucking ulti.
And the ulti underneath me. While that was happening, Apollo was jerking. It's waiting for I don't know what.
I think he was dead and no, son of a bitch! Fucking kill this Apollo! Fuck!
He sold his Bloodforge to try to stack the Vowers. And now he's gonna die.
Fuck my life. Ouchie. Ouchie. No, please. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Minions, defend my life!
I wonder if he realizes he's died 11 times.
It's possible.
You know what? I'm a sadist and I can't even buy it anymore.
Well, all she's doing that, I'm gonna go fucking heal her.
I wonder if you realize that you have now been feeding. Your kills don't matter if you're ulting in for cleanup, which 90% of your kills, I'm guessing, is that.
I was giving him props early game, and then late game, we just all decided to be. I guess he got cocky and started to be fucking stupid.
I could tell when he's been using his ulti for like, oh, this should be fun.
This entire game, he was using his ulti to just, like, travel lanes to search for a kill. I'm here like, you're fed, you can do that. Sure, fuck around.
Oh, call it, you're
the team is on left side, the team is on left side, the team is on left side, the team is on left side.
By Fire Giant?
There's a Poseidon in the mid. There's a Poseidon in mid. I'll deal with Poseidon, I guess. There's a corner of the mid. Poseidon's going to you guys, Poseidon's going to you guys.
Fuck.
Behind you guys. Oh.
Yeah, I know, their whole team is right here, and guess where our team is?
I tried. Here.
Fuck you!
Timmy!
Me and Zanami lost the 1v1, and the only thing
girls get slip push. Apollo, you want to fight that? Sure. I'm gonna go Ward Fire Giant.
That's a definite. I can kill the Thor.
I'm backing.
I can kill Thor. I can kill me. Poseidon ulted me. Let me see that damage calc. Yeah. Spear Arrow, Unravel, Backflip, Thor Basic, Berserker's Barrage, Malzor's Ultimate, Poseidon Pool, and Poseidon's Enter the Kraken.
Oh, I ate the entire kit for
everything.
Well, this is Ultimate.
This is Ultimate.
Oh, what the
God.
Fucking get shirt? You need to leave. Run, boy, run, boy, run. Run. I will.
Apollo's about to do some shit. He's going to do some miraculous shit.
Apollo's not going to do
I better do some like mesmerizer shit.
They'll be able to. They're gone. They took the Phoenix and they're gone. I'm gonna have to change my target from Neath to Kronos and pray to God that someone can kill me.
Yeah, okay.
I'll try.
Which
I'll try. Maybe with Kefri support. Maybe with Kefri support.
We're focusing. He's looking for kills here.
You know what? From now on, I should probably stop doing this. I go in just to kill the Neath and then die right after. I'm just gonna save myself just so I can kill
whoever just but it wasn't worth.
I should not have saved him.
Oh, that's an ult. Oh god, that stun is so long. Really, Ethan, how you miss? How you miss?
There's a medi pops for whatever particular reason.
No,
don't let's kill him. You and Justin just try to kill Kronos.
Son of a bitch! Stupid stun, motherfucker!
What, is all again? Yo, what the-
What's the cooldown on this?
The second I remove-
I need to leave, I need to leave.
I'm getting 2v1 by Nathan.
Fuck! Fuck!
Wow, he went CC immune! No, wow!
Run. Leap if you, and that's the ultimate.
No, that's double ultimates right there.
Yo, if that killed me, I would've been so salty.
Note to self, I'm saving only you two.
The second I remove Neath as my target, I get 2v1.
Oh,
I'm gonna see
the tower. Oh, no, they melted that shit.
Run, Timmy.
Stop that.
They're gonna probably move left, or not just take
Titan. He's ulting for what reason?
What are you ulting for?
Get down here and mesmerize!
Or kill someone, please! Fuck! Fuck!
Oh my god!
All of you can lick my left nut, please do, gracefully.
Apollo, you fed, you did nothing but feed. I don't know what you're talking about, dude.
Son of a bitch!
You start off really bad, you end it really bad.
I kind of hope he says something so I could be like, but you fed.
We got 27 whispers for a loss. That's worth.
Like, you fed. I don't understand.